I have a lot of empathy for the general nervousness and discomfort of the world towards companies like us and, you know, our the other people doing similar things, which is like, why is our future in their hands? And why are they doing this? Why do they get to do this? And I think it is on us. I mean, I believe, and I think the world now believes, that the benefit here is so tremendous that we should go do this. But I think it is on us to figure out a way to get the input from society about how we're going to make these decisions, not only about, you know, what the values of the system are, but what the safety thresholds are and what kind of global coordination we need to ensure that stuff that happens in one country does not super negatively impact another, to show that picture. So I think not having caution, not feeling the gravity of what the potential stakes are, would be very bad. So I like that people are nervous about it. We have our own nervousness, but we believe that we can manage through it.